Hello students, today let us see a problem from the topic permutations and combinations from the chapter combinatorics. Let me read the problem first. How many bits of string of length 10 can be formed with the following conditions? First condition is exactly 4 ones. The string should contain exactly 4 ones. Second condition, the string may contain at most 4 ones. Third condition, the string may contain at least 4 ones. Fourth condition, the string should contain equal number of zeros and ones. Since we are dealing with a string of length 10, I draw 10 boxes. So each box should be filled with zeros and ones. And only two objects are there, so let me subdivide my main task into subtasks. First one, let me concentrate on the first question. Exactly 4 ones. So 4 boxes should be filled with ones. So first of all, let me select the 4 boxes that have to be filled with ones. And then simultaneously I take these selected 4 boxes should be filled with ones, and automatically the remaining 6 boxes will be filled with zeros. So once we are dealing with the selection, we should use combination. 10 boxes are there, we have to select 4 boxes to be filled with ones. So the selection is done in 10C4 ways, and we are doing simultaneously the other subtasks. So whenever we are taking simultaneous subtasks, we can multiply. These 4 boxes should be filled with only one choice, only one choice for each 4 boxes, and simultaneously the other boxes, 6 boxes, are filled with zeros. So since they are done simultaneously, I put multiplication, and these 6 boxes have only one choice, 1 into 1 is 0 alone. So 1 into 1 into 1 I multiply 6 times. So when we multiply, we will get 10C4, that is 210 bits of strings are there with exactly 4 ones. In the similar manner, let us take the next question, at most 4 ones. So again, let me divide the main task into subtasks. Exactly 4 ones, or the string may contain exactly 5 ones, or the string may contain, exactly 0 ones, or the string may contain exactly 1 ones, or the string may contain exactly 2 ones, or the string may contain exactly 3 ones, or the string may contain exactly 4 ones. Now proceeding as earlier, 0 ones, 10C0, or they are done mutually exclusive manner, so I put plus. 1 ones, 10C1, plus 2 ones, 10C2, plus 3 ones, 10C3, plus 4 ones, 10C4. When we add all these values, we will get 386 bits of strings. And let us proceed to the third question. Of strings of lengths at least 4 ones. Again, let me divide my main task into subtasks. Exactly 4 ones, or exactly 5 ones, or exactly 6 ones, or exactly 7 ones, or exactly 8 ones, or exactly 9 ones, or exactly 10 ones. Proceeding as earlier, we will get exactly 4 ones, 10C4. Or mutually exclusive manner it is being done, so let me put plus 5 ones, 10C5, plus 10C6, 10C7, 10C8, 10C9, 10C10. When we calculate these values and add them, we'll get 848 bits. And the last one, the strings of length 10 having equal number of zeros and ones. So if I fix ones alone, there should be 5 ones and 5 zeros. So let me take 5 ones as in the first case. 10C5 is the answer. 252 bits will be there. So let us see another problem in the next video. Thank you.